I care about my family, my friends, my career.
I care most about my family, but also I care about my health.
I care about my life and my career.
I care most about my family and friends, and by friends I also mean my animal friends, like my own dogs.
我最在乎的是健康和工作。
We care about our family, about our friends, and of course about our pets. This is our cat Bergamot. He came to our family 2 years ago.And he has grown from the very naughty boy into the very independent and quiet cat with his own personality.
Yeah, that's true. When I'm practicing piano, he's usually coming to me, sitting nearby on the bench. So, yeah, he supports me and, you know, sometimes we're playing together. Well, when we have bad mood, he always can come and, you know, give us comfort and fix all troubles, so...He's the best part of our family.
That's true.
I work all my life with horses. For me, horses are my friends. I work side by side with them all day. When I was 15 years old, I rode a horse for the first time, and I was fascinated by its speed and the sense of liberty. So I decided to pursue a career with horses. I studied biology,horse biomechanics and sports science. And now I teach and coach people how to ride the horse. Unlike other animals, horses are very intelligent, sensitive and talented and have very strong personality. Once I was riding in the woods and I came head to head with a wild boar. My horse and the wild boar did not want to have anything to do with each other. I wanted to chase the boar, but my horse did not want to listen to me.
It all began when I went to Africa 8 years ago, and that time I met a small elephant who has just been born. I remember I looked into her eyes and I could see myself. At that very moment, I knew I should stay in Africa and do my best to take care of them. Men and animals are similar to each other. We all laugh, fight, and love. And of course, we all may get sick, may be vulnerable, may need help.
The most common difficulties, I would say, are with diagnosis. It's hard to know what an animal is feeling, but if you have the right equipment, you can find solutions for that.
作为一名兽用超声系统研究工程师，我认为兽用设备和人用设备至少有两个方面的区别，一个是操作层面的，动物检查的操作流程跟人用检查是有不同的；另一个是图像层面的，动物类型多，体型差异大，它们对图像的要求跟人用是有明显的区别的。我们一直与国内外的兽医临床保持着密切的联系，收集用户反馈，做了大量的调研，通过大量动物样本的反复验证，我们推出了符合兽医使用需求的简单易用、智能精准的兽用产品和整体解决方案。
Human care and animal care are very different. For this, in our day by day, we need very good training and very good products and instruments.
So now we are 16 years further, and it's amazing to see how this company exploded and is now becoming a big player.
We share this planet with animals, and we have to respect and protect them and their habitats. Not just for the sake of the animals, but also for our own future.
作为一名兽用产品研发工程师，我们有责任和义务，通过科技让动物获得更好的治疗和关怀。
I care about them because they bring me joy every day.
Humans and animals brought the beautiful power of life to this world.
Animals and humans are equal.
Me and animals are best friends.
Cuidado de animales, lo hacemos.
Prenderse cura de animales, no
hay mucho. Dierzorg, daar gaan we voor.
Мы заботимся о животных.
关爱动物。我们一起
Animal care, we do.
Animal care, we do.
Animal care, we do.